The village panchayat to do CCTV surveillance. So anytime the police wants anything to be detected, if there is a crime, they can come and check who is that person who has snatched a bag. Because we lot of cases in the coastal belt are snatching, chain snatching, bag snatching, where tourists are losing their valuable items like passports and foreign exchange and all the credit cards, debit cards, everything.
So that kitle asa kaan apne.
No, some most of the time, once if you keep the bag here and try to take a selfie, your bag is gone. So the police writes it as a missing complaint.
Correct.
It's missing.
Yeah.
Nobody has snatched it from your house. So that is a technical thing, word, missing and
snatching.
Or some people try to like a dacoity. They just four, two, three people come with knives and they take away all your things.
So, how many CCTV cameras have you
installed? About 10 locations are
major locations.
Under yeah, Baga, Tito's Lane Junction, then main Kalangut Beach, Promenade, all those areas are under CCTV surveillance.
Are you planning to put it everywhere? Any, have you done any estimate? Like,
we require entire area under CCTV surveillance. That is main roads going towards beach. There is, money is required for this. So we under IT department and under Swadesh Darshan scheme from the central government, that is Ministry of Tourism, we can do all this work. We require central fund to do this work. And in the years to come, we will do. We are very much confident that we will get a new police station for Kalangut. We will want to break the old one and rebuild one. For them to temporarily shift in the new premises, Kalangut Panchayat has already made arrangement. The old Portuguese house will give them on 2 years basis, and GSIDC should build the new police station. So that file is in movement, and almost consultant has been appointed for that.
Okay.
So and we require estimate? Infrastructure upgradation in all these sectors.
Kitla estimate kelala
around 5 crores
of a new police station. And kya asal same place hai
jo same
location.
Sir, so we require all these things like detention centers. In the police station, we can have a small detention center means we have male, female, and the you cannot put arrest any other gender in that means you cannot detain in the lockup.
So years
so you require other type of lockup.
Sir, as years go by, this CCTV surveillance would be a must in every coastal area.
100%. See, if you want to detect crime, CCTV surveillance is the need of the hour. Without CCTV surveillance, you won't be able to give. Because a lot of people do not want to come as witnesses. Because they don't want to go in the court. Because court keeps on giving dates. And supposing a witness have to go 5 times. Supposing if there is a chain snatching or a theft, and if somebody has seen and he gives a testimony, he has to go 4 to 5 times in the court. Witness box. And sometimes the judge is absent, the lawyer is absent, the opposite lawyer is absent. So you have to go on going till the judge takes your statement. So once you have CCTV surveillance, that becomes an evidence. So you can show this to the judge and you are convicted.
Sir,
so lot of things can be eased, lot of crimes can be detected and crimes can be stopped.
Since your area is also coastal area, in the next 3 days would be very dangerous. So people you can say go. Because we even today you have seen a major accident taking place. What would be your concern towards the tourists who are coming here?
Around 200 policemen are deployed in the evening from today in our coastal belt. So they are working on 3 shifts up to 3 o'clock in the morning. So all crime, we will see that no crime takes place over there. So some people drink and try to create a scene by creating some, you know, like mostly they are non-Govans who are coming from outside the state. So under the alcohol trade, they try to show off. So all those things we will see that it doesn't happen.
Okay. Thank you.